There's a bit of irony. Social distancing during a pandemic. We are here on Britain's most remote island, Fair Isle. And there are residents here that number 45 currently. With Sarah and I, that makes 47. Yet, since we arrived, of course, we tested negative for COVID and we self-isolated. We are still respecting the guidelines and have our masks and practicing the whole deal, you know, hand washing and 6 feet, etc. 6 feet, it's more like 600 feet, 6,000 feet.